apparently at the Charlotte Motor Speedway, the best tailgating goes on here at Rock City.
We've been out here since Monday this week.
Since Monday?
With all the vitamins and minerals and all the vegetables you need, right?
Now, as we've kind of been discovering this giant...
Tailgate nation.
Yeah, this giant NASCAR tailgate nation, we've stumbled across some wrestling. I'm here with George Sal, professional wrestler. George, how'd your match go today?
You know, it went pretty good. I finally won one for a change, man. So it went real good. But we actually take a wrestling ring and do a lot of ministry work with actually a professional wrestling ring.
That is the first kind of ministry slash pro wrestling tailgating we've ever come across. I'm glad we found you. Save some energy.
Yeah, bro.
You're gonna, thank you, God bless you too.
These are both regular and cheeseburger.
Very nice. I like what you're doing here. Catch that. Now, you guys are going to the race today?
There's a race?
Yeah, there is a race today. No, there is a race today. How long have you been tailgating out here?
14 years.
14 years straight? You haven't gone home in 14 years?
That's a lot of beer, too.
Oh, thank you so much. Oh, come on, Jeff!
Horseshoes. Oh, so close. Do we have a fourth? Three, two, one, go! Oh my God, oh my God. We have a winner, folks. We have a winner. We have managed to stumble upon Jort Central. Check it out.
I think every single one.
Tailgate forever!
You're going to the race tomorrow?
Yes, sir.
You guys are going to be partying the entire time?
It's a 50-pound Robin fat? That's fat.